starting to think that you'll be better off without me. You'll go further without me. Here I go with the doubt and the negativity follows. Look, I don't wanna be hated, and I don't want me to ruin you. Love is dangerous, why wait to see what it do to you? I was hoping I would get through to you, so we maneuver in unison, how a unit move. I feel like I'm contradicting my views of you. We up then we down, I feel like it's two of you. Raw emotion, emotional like a funeral. We form a regular patterns, it's never suitable. I'm overthinking and losing focus. I hate that I'm feeling broken. Related fact that I'm open, I'm noticing the controlling shit. Like how I'm supposed to be who you growing with. Let's just be mindful of how to cope with it. Why is it tit for tat? I hurt you, you hurt me back. You leaving and want me back. We opposites that attract, but try to keep it intact. I noticed the disconnect and put it all on the track. Just hoping that you react. How the hell we get where we at? I need to know why I feel I'm under attack, so we can know how to fix it for it's a wrap. We should tackle our issues so we relax. Making plans for our future, no holding back. I'm realizing I finally met my match. I'm passive but you direct. What a hell of a catch. You feisty got me erect. Our sex and relieving stress. That make up loving the best. Fuss and fight but I still love you to death. And back to life cause we living with no regrets. Give me your all and I promise to come correct.